broken glass. Skate training number 12. Hello everyone, Chandler here. I'm at Pearson Skate Park today, my favorite skate park, and I'm going to be doing what I did the first skate training, which was when I filmed it right here. I was at this park and I picked some tricks and I did each one 5 times to gain my consistency in skateboarding. And I am excited today because it's like the only nice day that's been, it's like almost December, and it's awesome outside. I think it's 60 degrees. So I'm just going to be doing a bunch of different tricks. I'm going to start off with a new favorite of mine, which is like a revert tail stall, revert back into the mini ramp. I'm going to do it 5 times. Also, I'm going to show every attempt of all the tricks that I do. Not too hard, but I got it done. I'm gonna move on to the rail on top of the box, and I'm going to do 5 backside blunt slides. Honest with you, I don't know how many I did. I know I did more than 5, and I felt good on like 2 or 3 of them that I slid a little bit, but I do a lot of just like little stalls on there, and I don't know how to make them slide well. If you guys have any tips, let me know. And you can see that once I crashed, I didn't have any consistency at all, so I know it's all mental, not physical. Next trick, I'm going to be trying to do Smith grinds on the box, and that's a new one for me as well. I'm so happy I can do that now, and I'm starting to like the way they look. Alright, for the next trick, it's going to be on the hip. It's going to be a tray flip, and something I've just not done for a couple months actually. And this may be the last one because I'm really bad at tray flips. Playing a tray flip. If you guys are at that skill level, do a bunch of tray flips. It's so much fun. And that was a really long battle for that first one, and I really wanted to give up, but once I got that one, the rest of them came relatively easy. And yeah, I really encourage you guys, if you are a skateboarder or any other kind of like extreme sport person, to do new tricks or tricks you're wanting to be able to do at least like 5 times during your skate session, just to get that validity of having that consistency. It's a great feeling. That did take a while, but I'm gonna do one more trick to make this an even 5, which is not a number. And I'm gonna do a ollie over the hubba, which is easy for most people, but it's just a mind trick for me. So I'll do 5 of those, and that'll be the end of the video. Thank you very much for watching, and God bless.